Okay, as a dynamic test for the syndesmosis right there, we can do a dorsiflexion exorotation movement, because this is the actual injury mechanism that can create a tear right there. So we're going to take a look. We're going to scan the ligament. I make an image like this. And now I'm going to make this movement, and what we are going to look at is the movement between the bones. So we're going to look at the distance of these bones and see if there's any movement in between. And so let me focus the probe as much as I can to give us a good image. Then we go to dorsiflexion and a little bit of exorotation. And now we move it backwards. You see that it's difficult to fix the probe completely. Now I have it a bit better, but we don't see any movement between the bones. We don't see them separating, and it looks stable.